do you not tremble at my might? Why do you not beg for mercy? Why do you not die?
We've done it!
Ah! Impossible
Garuda,
it is!
Kill you all!
Is that all? O Lady of the Vortex, O mighty Garuda, of all primals the most terrible, I say again, is that all?
Gaius!
Sid, my boy, you look well for one who has forsaken kin and country. I wonder what else you will forsake before the day is done.
What?
What exactly did you hope to accomplish here this day?
I...
Well, I shall accomplish far more.
Is that all? Is that all? Insolent mortal! I shall make you suffer! That foul stench! I see now. She has touched you! Very well.
Seven hells, does she still mean to fight?
Lord of the Inferno, Almighty Ifrit, grant us succor in our hour of need!
Save us, Titan, Lord of Crags! It hurts us so! The pain! The pain!
What is she? 12 preserve. She cannot mean to...
No, this is all wrong!
Stop gawping, boy! We must run!
Surrender yourselves unto me! I would feast upon your ether! None shall stand against the wind!
Witness to the glory of the Empire! It is you who will suffer, Garuda. Ancient Aleg had ways of dealing with your kind. Now, look on their ultimate weapon, Icon, and despair.
Ah!
magnificent. It exceeds all expectation.
With each primal it consumes, it grows more powerful. A marvel, is it not?
Such is the fate of those who oppose the Empire. There will be no warriors of light to save you this time. If your leaders are as wise as they are reported, they will surrender. Your skills are impressive, but they will not be enough.
Twelve, have mercy. What chance have we against such an ungodly creation? And who was that armored devil?
That was Gaius Van Balsar, Legatus of the 14th Imperial Legion and Supreme Commander of the Garlean Invasion Force in Eorzea.
Of course. The Black Wolf. How could I not realize? Grandfather mentions him in his journal.
I was never so naive as to think the man would abandon his ambitions. But these developments are beyond my worst expectations. What have you been doing these past 5 years? How could something of this magnitude have escaped the Alliance's attention?
We heard no whispers, saw no signs. In the wake of the Calamity, the Empire seized land and built outposts, but that was the extent of their aggression.
Damn it, Gaius! Where in the seven hells did you find that thing?
It has been a day of unexpected developments, but the fact remains, Garuda is no longer a threat. While I take no comfort in the manner of her downfall, it does mean that we may safely put the matter of the primals to one side, for the time being at least.
Which just leaves the matter of Gaius's new toy.
Indeed. That weapon poses the greatest threat to Eorzea. It must be destroyed. But first, we must needs find out all we can. Let us make for Vesper Bay. We shall rebuild the Scions. All is not yet lost, my friend. For we bear the light, and shall surely lead our people from the darkness.